What's going on, everyone? It's boy ZMC back again with another Madden franchise video. Got Madden 2005 here. Gonna play the Chargers versus the Texans. I know I already recorded this one previously, but I'm gonna go ahead and redo it since I restarted here with the on the PS3. So that way you guys can hear me and see me with the camera and everything. So I'm gonna run this back, Chargers Texans. Hopefully I can get a dub again with the Chargers. We'll see what happens here. I just want to give a quick thank you to everyone supporting the channel. You guys are awesome. I am really, seriously, like sincerely appreciative of everyone who supports, comments, likes, subscribes. You guys are awesome. I really cannot thank you guys enough. I do appreciate it. So thank you for interacting and for supporting the channel. I just want to give a quick welcome back to all my returning viewers. If this is your first time on the channel, welcome. Hope you guys continue to come back and watch more videos. Make sure you guys give the video a thumbs up, be a friend, tell a friend, make sure you share the video, and of course subscribe to the channel for more videos and content. With that being said, guys, let's get it going. Just going to dive right on in here. Pretty evenly matched across the board here, as you guys can see. But here we go. I'm going to run this Chargers Texans here. They should have their home default. I should have my default away. Maybe we'll go all. We'll go all white. All white. Okay. We got three. Junior Seau, RIP to everyone. We got 3 minute quarters, pro difficulty. Should be fun here. Let's get a crack in here, man. With Drew Brees and LT, nice dynamic duo. See what these boys can accomplish here. Solid defensive tackle there. Oh, they're gonna kick. Wow. Okay. Normally the computer just receives normally. That's interesting. Different. Respect it though, nonetheless. From the 8 yard line, 2 to 20. Ready to call their first win of the game. All right. You're never gonna run heavy with LT back here, so let's just get right to it. They gave me three, so okay, well, you know, a little run early here, you know, something light on the ground there. Get us going. Okay, not the way you want to start out, but hey, you know what? That's all right. It's okay. Hey, well, I mean, that's very correct, though. It's very factual, very true. Ooh, I saw it. Hope I can do the same thing for these guys three and out. We'll see what happens here. Oh, get the Andre Johnson. Gain there. Back at 3rd and 10. All right, here we go. Here, let's. Here we go. Stop him here, guys. Stop him here. Get off the field. Get the ball back to Drew Brees. Please. Oh my good bro. Jeez, oh man. Just outside the red zone here. There we go. I was falling, I got him. Alrighty. 3rd and 5. Stop him here, guys. He has a fast first step. He can explode through the hole. But he needs a line to create that little crease or cutback lane. Watch Andre. There we go. Finally. Okay. There we go. Drinking Florence. So very good. There we go. It's not too bad. First score of the day. It's pretty solid. And it's on its way. No doubt about that. Alright. The Texans are lined up for the kickoff. Good business. From the 8. 2-20. Breaks free of the defense. We got about 35. Okay, there we go. Okay. Let's try the. Let's go. Okay, here we go. Here we go. Here we go. Alright, get the ball at LT here. I'm going to go to the left, I think. Yeah. Oh, yeah. Definitely going to the left. For sure. Alright, here we go. Oh my goodness, wow. Jeez. Four plays, 1 yard. Jeez, oh man, bro. It's like, I'm going back. I can't do nothing, man. I'm just going backwards on it. There we go. Jeez. I guess we'll go. Let's go on something. Oh, yeah, here we go. There we go. Let's see if we can get a touchdown on this, right? That's what we need. Almost 2 minute warning. Jeez.
last year.
To the ball to Antonio Gates, maybe. I'm going to try to anyway. Well, okay, oh, goodness. Is it third down? There we go. Yes, sir. There we go, Drew. There we go. There we go. High snap. No. How do you? I wanted to take. I wanted to scramble. Sorry, whatever. It's fine. There we go, yes sir. There we go. Alright, back on defense. Here we go. Alright.
Okay.
Well, they don't, but, I would like it too. Oh, you gotta pick that off, man. Jeez, man. Come on.
Just over a minute still to go.
Let's go. Make up for that last play. There we go. That man's upset. Three catches, 53 yards. We'd love to see it. Oh my goodness, no. Dude, he's wide open too now. I was trying to throw to Antonio Gates. He's wide open. But look out. Come on. Oh, yes, let's go. Yes. Let's go, man. Kind of stretch over the plane there. Let's go.
Comes in for the extra point.
The interception really helped me out there. That's what comes before halftime.
This is one of those teams that's never out of a game. If you let them get going early, they can really control the tempo of the game. If they fall behind, they have the weapons on the offensive side to put points on the board very quickly.
From the two.
What's going on in Harrison? Oh, let's have another one. Darn it, man. Ooh, what a hit. Jeez, oh, man. Okay, here we go. Oh, that's going on. Man. Oh, let's go, LT. Take it to the house. Let's go. Yes, sir. Nice block right there, too. There we go. Yeah, nice block right there, too. Let's go, man. There we go, that's more like a 14 plays, 127 yards. There we go. That's more like it. Production. Oh, man. Did you even say I would miss that pick?
Great throw with an even better catch is always an easy way to pick up first down.
There we go. Button jammer.
Plays very quickly. That makes him even more valuable on the defensive side of the ball.
What's wrong?
Not much touch on that pass.
Man,
trying to put a little too much oomph on that throw.
Alright, gotta switch it up here.
Clock wind down here, take us to the fourth quarter. Trying to close this game out, I throw a pick.
Looking for a receiver, throwing.
Oh man, come on, one of you guys can call that for me. Fans in Houston like the call here, go for a fourth down. Not surprised. Oh, and he's wide open, man. What the heck? Freaking wide open, man.
Chain, and you're getting a whole new set. It's broken up. The quarterback is able to take. tip it away from the intended receiver. He's got a good sense of knowing where the ball will come down and when to make his move.
Hawks gains the defense from the gun. Gets rid of it. This pass is incomplete.
That's a good job of reading the
play. Here we go. Stop him again here. Stop him again. Keep batting the ball down.
The Chargers caught in the dime package.
Oh my goodness. Wow, we really threaded the needle with that one. Jeez, man. Let's go. There we go. Yeah, it's two for Godfrey now. All right. Like a book. Minus one is definitely a two-minute warning here. And second and six. Then we'll keep it on the ground. Have them use their timeouts. Let's go to all right. Yes, sir. Okay, so they won't use their timeout. Yeah, I thought they would. Let this clock run down here, wind down, take it down to about a minute 10 or so. Still not taking a timeout. Okay, interesting. Lying down here. Take it under 40 seconds. Oh man, let's go. I was about to get going, man. It's tough. Well, they're not calling timeouts, so. Alright, I gotta put that down, and then we'll look at some stats here in 3, 2, 1.
And time runs out. The game is over. The final score is San Diego 21, Houston 3. And at EA Sports, John Madden, Jalari Dennis, is Al Michaels saying goodbye.
10:07, okay. Take a look at some stats. Can't do both. Okay, well, Drew Brees was 5 of 8 for 74 yards, touchdown and a pick. His adversary here, David Carr, was 6 of 19, 96 yards, no touchdowns, 2 picks. LT was had 14 carries for 131 yards and two touchdowns, while Dominic Davis had 7 carries for 3 yards. Eric Parker had 3 catches for 53 yards. Antonio Gates had 2 catches, 21 yards and a touchdown. Look at these guys. They spread the ball around here. Andre Johnson, 2 catches, 26 yards. That's really it. Bradford, Jabbar Gaffney had the one long catch there. Is that going on? No, you're not. But I ended up setting the foot for Randall Godfrey. While they sacked me 3 times, Gary Walker, Jay Foreman, Jason Simmons, and who picked me off? Marcus Coleman, okay. Well, I think our player of the game is going to be Antonio Gates. I mean, not Antonio Gates. LaDanian Tomlinson. I had to guess. There we go. There's your player of the game. All right, guys, that's going to do it here for this edition of Madden 2005. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. Am I going to save it here? Yeah, I'll save it. Oh, new comments, that's nice. Okay, sick memory card. I'm going to probably save it. Okay. All right, guys. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. Make sure you guys give the video a thumbs up. Be a friend. Tell a friend. Make sure you share the video. And, of course, subscribe to the channel for more videos and content. And that way you don't miss the next installment of Madden 2005. Until then, I'll see you all again soon. Blessings to you all, and God bless. I'm out. Peace.